Basketball, created by James Naismith. On the school balcony, he hung two peach baskets. The first game was 1-0. The first ever basketball looked like a football. On December 21st, James posted 13 rules on the school's bulletin board. James died on November 28, 1939, of a heart attack. He died in Lawrence, Kansas, United States.